Hello and welcome everyone. This is X8Onto63 here and I hope you guys are doing great. So I'm going to try to make this video as short as possible. As we have noticed, Samsung is pushing updates and specifically Samsung Health. Now it's been noticed on the watch. Let me just turn on my camera and show you my watch. So it has been noticed a new feature called medication, and if you tap on it and say, for example, add on your phone, you're gonna see this feature isn't available. So on my Telegram group, members have asked, can we enable it, can we have it? And I answered, hypothetically, yes, you just have to know where to look inside set features. So another member have said they got the feature. So my question was, what region is and what version do you have? And the answer was US and the latest version. So let's just scroll down. In Samsung Health, I'm gonna scroll down all the way to about Samsung Health. So the set features, this is the version. It can be 6.3 and it can be 6.4. So you just have to go to set features. I immediately went to common and I set the CSCS US and then I just went back. So I click on the OK, I force stop, and then I clear the cache. Do not clear the data, okay? You clear only the cache. Once that is done, you close this and you close Samsung Health. You open Samsung Health again. Samsung Health should ask you to accept policies. So if tapping anywhere, it will trigger, sorry. And there we have it. Medication is gonna show up. If it doesn't, you can long press and tap on the ad and you will see it. And then on your watch, if you go ahead on your watch, let me just close Samsung Health and go on my watch. Let's do the same thing, which is add medications. On phone. Now enter the medication name. Of course, you may have to accept some things and start with the medications, like downloading files and everything. So you have a database. But that's pretty much it. So that's how you enable medication. Now, if you guys are wondering how to enable set features, there is a very detailed video on how to do so, but short, it's all from the SHM Mod Companion. When you go to BP Sync, the first step is enabling the set feature. So you tap on the enable set features, and then you go to set features instructions, just to step one and step two, and you'll have the set features there. The rest of the steps are related to enabling the BP Sync for Samsung Health Monitor mod to synchronize your blood pressure with Samsung Cloud. So you don't really need to do the rest. This is just for the BP Sync. For you, you just change the CSC to the US. So shout out to the amazing people of Telegram group for actually asking the question and sharing about the region and everything, so that allowed me to investigate quickly and figure it out. So I'm able to share this with you guys. And shout out to all the supporters. Thank you very much for support. I appreciate it. And for the futuristic supporters as well. And have a great day. Cheers.